In this video, we will show you how to navigate the eSystems homepage.
Select the Webfile button. The Webfile eSystem is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, through the Comptroller's website, making it easy and convenient to file reports, extensions, and make payments. Be aware that the Webfile system times out after 1 hour of inactivity. And remember, you can pause this video at any time. If you are a first-time user, click on Create Profile. If you are a returning user, enter your user ID and password and select Login. Once your login is created, you will direct to the eSystems main menu page. This menu contains all the eSystems applications you are familiar with, just in a new user-friendly format. If you want to file and pay taxes, press File and Pay Taxes icon. Not seeing what you need? Press the See More dropdown and select Additional Options. Also listed are some of the popular services offered by eSystems. Click on the icon of your choice. Popular links will change periodically for due dates and volume increases. A user who has assigned a tax to their profile will get this screen. Notice the card will stay green for 1 hour after assigning. If a user needs to add additional taxes, they will select the Assigned Taxes/Fees. The notification carousel provides important tax information and upcoming events. Click on the eSystems Services See More button to show all services. This concludes how to navigate eSystems homepage. If you need further assistance, please contact us at webfile.help@cpa.texas.gov or 1-800-442-3453.